Hello and welcome to Puzzle Master's product review. Today we will be taking a closer look at the Magic Square 3x3. This puzzle was designed by Jürgen Reiche and made by Siebenstein Spiele in Germany. Difficulty level of the Magic Square 3x3 is 7 out of 10 on a Puzzle Master's difficulty scale that runs from 5 to 10. And the goal of the puzzle is to arrange the dice so that you get a magic square. And the magic square is a logic puzzle in which all rows, columns, and diagonals have the same sum. You may think that this puzzle is easy, just remove all the dice and put them back in a correct way, but this puzzle has a twist. As you can see, 8 out of 9 dice are glued together, and you have only some combinations of numbers. You can't just grab a dice and put it like with any number up, like from 1 to 6 here. You have only like 4 to 3, 6, 2, again 3, 4, and 5, 1. And you can use only these combinations. Then you have another set of dice, and also they have only 4 different combinations. And you have to figure out the way how to put them all inside the frame in such a way that all the rows, columns, and diagonals will have exactly the same sum. It will be quite a challenging puzzle, but it is a nice coffee table puzzle. You will spend a lot of pleasant hours trying to figure out the correct solution. If you like the Magic Square 3x3 and you want to buy it, go to puzzlemaster.ca. Thank you for watching. See you next time.